Hey guys, this is Abhishek from gadgetshoes.com, and today we are going to quickly compare the photo quality when we take photos in low light from these devices. First, we have the Samsung Galaxy S4, which has got a 13 megapixel camera at the back, as you can see. Then we have the Nokia Lumia 720, which has got a 6.7 megapixel camera at the back with LED flash again. And we have the iPhone 5, which has a 8 megapixel camera at the back with flash. So here we have the same photo which I captured of a particular tree in low light at the evening time. This is how the photo looks like on iPhone 5, as you can see. If we take a look over this photo has much more details in it once we zoom in. So you will see a lot of details. If we compare the same photo with the Nokia Lumia 720, the photo is captured pretty well on Nokia Lumia 720 as well. In terms of the colors, it is pretty good. In terms of the details, it is quite okay. And if we talk about the Samsung Galaxy S4 over here, this is how the photo looks like on Samsung Galaxy S4. And if I actually show all these photos together in the same frame, this is how you can find out the comparison. You can actually check out how does the photo actually looks different. So the photo is much brighter in terms of the light which has been captured in this particular photo. It is the best in the Nokia Lumia 720, as you can see. Compare all these photos together, I would say the light has been captured much better on Nokia Lumia 720. It looks little bit darker on iPhone 5. All these phones are actually set to maximum brightness. Here we have the same photo on all of these phones. This photo is again taken in low light, and I see the photo looks much better on the display on Nokia Lumia 720, whereas it is a little bit better on iPhone 5 as well. But on Samsung Galaxy S4, it is not good at all as compared to the other two in terms of the overall light which I can see, in terms of the overall brightness, as well as in terms of the details. So if we actually zoom in, you will see good amount of noise when it comes to this particular photo on this display. And this is not a 13 megapixel photo, but it is around a 9 megapixel photo, so it is brighter in terms of the light which has been captured in this photo as compared to iPhone 5. Whereas if we take a look over here, the same photo which is captured much better on 720, as you can see, as compared to the other two devices, which camera has actually performed much better on Nokia Lumia 720. As you can see, this is how the photo looks like on 720, this is how the photo looks like on iPhone 5, and this is how it looks like on Samsung Galaxy S4. So in terms of the preference, if I want to talk about in terms of the priority, this one is the best. This is at the second number, and iPhone 5 is at the third number in terms of the overall quality of the photo which I can see over these display. Now here we have another photo which has been again captured in low light, and as you can see, we can see a certain amount of artificial light which was actually falling on that pillar, and we have a plant over here. And again, if I take a look over these photos, the photo looks much better on 720 as compared to iPhone 5 and as compared to Samsung Galaxy S4. So if we actually zoom in this particular photo, we can see certain amount of details of the pillar which have been captured nice on Samsung Galaxy S4. If we actually zoom this photo on iPhone 5, the details are much clearer and sharper as compared to the one which I can see over here on S4. And if I compare it with the photo which have been captured on 720, it is not very clear and crisp in terms of the details as compared to the iPhone 5 photo and the S4 photo, but again pretty good in terms of the overall colors, reproduction of colors which has been done. So the photo again looks much better on 720 as compared to the iPhone 5 and Samsung Galaxy S4. So this is a short comparison as far as the low light photos are concerned when it comes to comparing the 720 with the high end devices like iPhone 5 and Samsung Galaxy S4. We have these photo samples in the remaining part of this video so that you can see these photos in full screen. When it comes to low light, the photos looks much better overall on 720. Find the overall comparison in between these photos in the remaining part of this video by watching these video samples in the video itself in full screen. That's all from us as far as the quick comparison of the photo quality when it comes to low light photos on these devices. I would say the camera on Nokia Lumia 720 is quite good, if not the best, when it comes to taking photos in low light. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any specific questions regarding 720, please leave them in the comment section below. Or if you have any questions related to the low light photography, please leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. If this video helped you, you can click the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.